know how to drink my own wee in a survival situation.
That's not true. I've never seen a single beverage episode.
He just pisses it up, doesn't he?
No, you piss in a bottle, wrap it in tinfoil, leave it in the sun, and then it's fine. There's a CBBC show where they put people, like children, in the desert. That's where I learned that. Pretty sure Steve Bagshaw did that.
Full children into the desert.
Note to self, Steve.
Get dropped.
Note to self, see what Steve Bags up to. Is he free?
This week on CBBC, watch four children survive in the desert. Will three make it out alive? You'll find out.
Note to self, would Steve Bag be interested in a drama series? Note to self, type up some ideas about what we can pitch Steve Bag.
Yeah, and also how he was the guy that's meant to be Doctor Who.
What, Steve Bag was meant to be Doctor Who?
I said also add who's the guy that meant
Chris
to be...
Marshall.
Whoever he did not watch.
New show for Chris Bag. Chris Bag? Steve Bag. Would he like to be Doctor Who? This girl is not going to last long, I'll tell you that. One season tops before the hate gets to her. I'm kidding, for what it's worth, I fully support Judy Whittaker. I think it's finally time.
I fully support TM Judy Whittaker.
For what it's worth, I fully support females. God, they all end up getting dodgy, don't they? But really, Steve Bagg could do Doctor Who. Steve Bagg gets out the TARDIS, wrestles an alien, is like, and then talks to us about it. Is it cold-blooded?
He's like, and you can survive.
Deadly 60
doctor.
Of aliens.
Oh my god, that's so it.
Yeah, Deadly 60 featuring aliens. This is a theme song, alright? Let's do a theme song. 3, 2, 1. Deadly 60 with aliens. Deadly 60 with aliens. Deadly 60 with aliens. It's the new Doctor Who. Number 60, we've got the quadrazorps. 59 is the duvet machine. Number 58, we've got the t-shirt rack attacker. Number 57, oh, no, no, no. 56, block. 57, oh, wait, no. 55, scarf. Skip down to the top 10. Number 10, the Dalek. Steve Bagg's gonna come out and Dalek. The Dalek.
That Dalek. Exterminate.
Number 9
exterminate.
On Deadly 60 Aliens, it's a coat. Put it on, Steve. How do you feel? Steve, put that coat on. Shit, Steve, watch out with the coat!
Too hot.
Number 8 on Deadly 60 Aliens, it's Billy Tracy. Deadly 60 Aliens.
That's not as in, like, our regard for everything,
right?
He
might
hire up for that.
That's not to read. Billy would love to be on both Deadly 60 and Aliens.
We finally got a job on Doctor Who. He's playing a coat.
Billy Tracy. Number 7 on Deadly 60 Aliens. It's...
Ghostbusters.
Shit. They are pretty dangerous. If you're a ghost, we already did a song about Ghostbusters. Number 5 on Deadly 60 with Aliens, it's E.T. Oh, he's not. Is he dangerous?
Well, he can be if you catch him at the wrong time.
Yeah. What else could that finger do?
What could that finger do?
What else could that finger do? E.T. Number 4 on Deadly 60 with Aliens. Elton John!
Elton John! He's been gone, but now he's back on Doctor Who.
Always living on another planet. Man, is that brilliant. Just genius.
He just turns up, he improvises the whole thing. There's no script for him on Doctor
Who. He rocks out with his feather boa out. What are we on? Number 3?
Yeah, number 3 next.
Number 3 on Deadly 60 Aliens.
Number
a plastic
three.
Bag! They're around for literally hundreds of years. They don't die.
And they choke
sea turtles.
The real menace.
That's actually Deadly 60 on any planet is a plastic bag.
Shit.
That should be number one. All right.
Number two.
Number two on Deadly 16 with Aliens. It's a clone Steve Bag. Can he fight himself?
Fight yourself. 1v1, Timmy outside, Fadget. Let's do it. IRL, now let's go.
I'd back real Steve Bag.
You back the real one? Has the clone had any enhancements, though? Genetic engineering?
Oh, shit.
Does that make him weaker?
Does
write in the comments, what's your stance on, like, genetic engineering?
Comment below who would win, Steve Bag or Steve Bag's clone. Alright, number one on Deadly 60 with Aliens.
Number one.
It's Lizard Parents. Oh shit, sweet plug! Sign us up for Doctor Who! Doctor Who Season 8, coming soon. Remember, don't forget to subscribe to the official Doctor Who YouTube channel. Bye!
Five
Who Whores.